Hello guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I'll show you the easiest way how you could encrypt the data of your computer or laptop. If you are running Windows 7, 8, 10 or 11, then this video is for you. First of all, go to the search tab and type control panel. Open the application. Next step, you might have a view by small icons or even large icons, so you want to change it to category to be able to follow. Next step, go to System and Security. Here you will have multiple options, so just click on BitLocker once you see it. So BitLocker Drive Encryption. Here, as you can see, BitLocker is off and it gives me the option Turn BitLocker on. So by clicking on that, you will turn on the encryption for your current hard disk. This operation might take a few seconds and you want to select. Here, how do you want to back up your recovery key? It will provide you with a key. So you have three options. You can click Save to a file and you can print it later. Let's say I will just put it here. BitLocker key, as you can see, this is my BitLocker key. And for each computer or for each device, you will have a BitLocker key for recovery. Just click Save. I'll just click Next. And here you can select Encrypt use disk space only, faster and best for new PCs and drive. Or you can select encrypt entire drive, slower but best for PCs and drives already in use. So let's click next. And here you will select either new encryption mode, best for fixed drive on this device, or you can select compatible mode, best for drives that can be removed from devices. So the best option, you can use it for your internal hard disk. And the second option, you can use it for any USB key. So I'll just select second one, next. And here you will need to select, are you ready to encrypt this drive? Encryption might take a while depending on the size of the drive. You can keep working while the drive is being encrypted, although your PC might run more slowly. So once you select this option and you click continue, you will be able to encrypt your USB key or your hard disk or your SSD, depending on what exactly you want to encrypt. So in this case, we want to encrypt the data in our computer, so it's our internal hard disk. Now encryption has been finished and my hard disk has been fully encrypted. What happens next, if your computer gets stolen, the person who wants to use your laptop will need to have your password. If not, and usually this is what they do, they remove the hard disk from inside, they plug it to another laptop as external device, but they will not be able to read any files from your data. All what they will see is nothing actually. They will need to enter the key at the BitLocker data or the BitLocker key to be able to see your data to decrypt it. I hope this video tutorial was helpful to you guys. If you are still in need of help or assistance, just leave us a comment or send us an email and we'll do our best to help you. Thank you for watching and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.